The Ramayana and the Mahabharata are India's two great epics. Reading them is said to bring spiritual understanding. However, reading them together will do you even more good. In fact, it is safe to say that neither the Ramayana nor the Mahabharata can be truly understood without the other. A combined understanding can give us answers to questions like, what is good? What is evil? What is the meaning of victory? We are all big fans of Rama, the prince of Ayodhya who was banished to the forest, whose wife was abducted by the evil king Ravana, and who struggled through many hardships before he defeated Ravana and rescued her. We love Rama's heroism, but we don't like to think about what followed. The sad outcome of the victory at Lanka was that the king of Ayodhya had to banish his wife to the forest because of his dharma as king. Similarly, we love the Mahabharata because of the way it makes us feel. We cheer and applaud the heroes of the Mahabharata when they show talent, heroism, and win wars. We love their bravery, strength, and the fact that they win despite being hopelessly outnumbered. But we hardly ever think about the outcome of the war between cousins. We don't think about the death and destruction it brought and what it did to the Pandavas. Most people don't even remember that 6 chapters after the Great War ended, Yudhishthira experiences heaven. The Ramayana is a story of victory that ends in tragedy. The Mahabharata is a tragedy that leads to inspiration. When we read both the Ramayana and the Mahabharata in partnership with each other, a much more sophisticated view of the world emerges. Those who study the epics together learn that the world is a complicated place. Vijaya is when one wins and the other loses. Jaya, the true lesson of the Mahabharata, means that victory can be had by everyone. Truly, victory is in the mind. Devdutt Pattanayak, epified.
As a young woman, she fell in love with Agni, the god of fire, and after their marriage, became a goddess in her own right. The Mahabharata is the story of kings and queens. It is the story of heroes and villains.